It's made from the old method by hand, and the new designs that they put on that it, people like.
You can go in an old-fashioned home, and then at the same time you can go in a modern kitchen. Yeah, I think you know, it's always keeps up with different fashions.
The warmness about it, that's what we like best. And it's so bright and happy.
It was as simple as this. I was looking for a present for my mum in Oxford, and I thought, why can't I find, I specifically thought, a cup and saucer, that's what I need. Why can't I find something that would look right in her kitchen? The more I looked around, I just couldn't see the right thing. I actually know exactly what I want them to look like. And it was, it all just sort of fell into place very, very, very quickly. The strongest influence on me in the whole sort of feeling of the company and its sort of individual designs is definitely my mum. And whenever I'm sort of querying what's up, I always refer back to her kitchen mentally. That feels like the sort of the beginning of all of it. And when the company's going right, when the designs are going right, it's because I can catch that feeling of completely relaxed, completely welcoming, the place everyone wanted to be.
So that'd be used by us. I mean, I try not to do anything that I wouldn't... I mean, we don't do things that we wouldn't want to have. You know, that's what our house is full of. That's what... when I do a new set of samples, I want to take it home and use it. I don't do something that I wouldn't want. I think there is an ethos of authenticity. I think that the stuff is real. It is what it is. And I think that there probably is a basic informality in it. And that is probably one of the key things to it. It is very much designed for living with.
I think our designs really are quintessentially English. I know that both Matthew and I have a very strongly rooted sense of, I don't know if it's English, certainly British design. My favourite design is usually the latest design, but I would always go back to the figs. I love Matthew's writing. I think Toast and Marmalade, it's just endless fun to do.
The words that go on them are the jokes that Emma and I dream up when we're trying to work out what to put on them. Often they are just what we wish, rather greedily, we were eating off the plate at that point. I think that we have always tried to bring life to a tradition, not to try and kick it aside and come up with something totally new. If Josiah Wedgwood were to come back from his grave and walk around our factory 200 years after he'd finished working, there isn't a process that he wouldn't understand, absolutely. We aren't beset with Daleks and a lot of elaborate computer technology. And the way we manufacture is truly very traditional. I think that's probably quite unusual. There are so many different manual jobs that go to make the thing, so many different processes and little bits of craftsmanship that go into even every single mug we produce.
I don't think a lot of people do actually know what has to go into these. I think they just think they're made of a machine and they don't realise how much handling that there is in the product.
Each decorator puts their own signature on every single piece, like, so we know who's decorated it.
The stamp on the back changes every year. This year is the bird and last year was the Union Jack.
People are valued and the skills are not lost.
I've been making pots for 46 years and I'm just getting the hang of it now.
Stoke-on-Trent is known as the potteries, and I think worldwide people know of Stoke-on-Trent and what Stoke-on-Trent's for. So for me personally, coming from Stoke, I think it is important to keep it local.
The special appeal of the pottery, I think it's this. I think what we're doing used to be very normal and now it's become sadly rather unusual. We are designing, Matthew and I sit down, we draw the shapes, we draw the patterns, and we think about our customer and what what we would really like to give each other or our friends. There's a personal intention to make stuff that connects. I think what we can offer is a real heart-to-heart thing where we really meant what we've done for you.